In fourth place from Vancouver, BC, 31 years old. She went 11:15:38. Gillian Clayton. Gillian, that's okay. That is okay. Third place out of Boulder, Colorado, with a 10:53:20. Welcome, Yuli Broom. Second place at 10:37:30 out of Shelburne, Vermont, definitely her highest Ironman finish, 36-year-old Jessie Donovan. And the St. George women's champion yesterday, she had a swim of 52:42. She rode 5:57:15. Capped it off with a 3:18:24 run for a total time of 10:12:59 from San Francisco, California, 34-year-old Meredith Kessler.
Yeah, go for it.